I think after putting out this album again, I'm gonna get at least two reactions from the listener. Number one, I'm gonna get the respect as being an artist. Number two, I'm gonna send a few rappers and beat makers back to the lab.
I be that nigga, I be that nigga, I be that nigga with his finger on the trigger. That nigga's shadow, and if I have to, then I will.